No atmosphere detected.
Oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff. An old Dahl colony way back, but then the krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Suit.
can actually come.
While you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them. Make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
survived. That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Shouldn't be able to wield guns?
My name is Frag Trap. After the revolution, Jack turned me into a soldier.